have legal papers. Whatever.
Miss Welch, on the contract of indentured servitude.
Objection.
Sustained.
After you killed Carl Mullaly, you hid the knife?
Yes.
And you lied to the police. And then you made a deal with the prosecution for leniency?
Because she was the one who made me do this for the television show.
None of it was for you?
I recognize that a terrible thing happened to you when you were a child, Miss Welch. But does that give you the right to put the blame on somebody else?